when can you get a detached home in La Playa, Point Loma, San Diego, two blocks away from the bay, walking distance to restaurants, for only $750,000? Hi, I want to tell you about one of our listings at 3011 Talbot Street in La Playa, Point Loma, San Diego. This is a super cute one bedroom, one bath, 1,065 square feet, Cape Cod style home that is on the market for $750,000. So let me show you around. As you enter, you're gonna notice the mahogany flooring and a nice open floor plan with a living room and kitchen open to one another. The kitchen has granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, and a bay window with a granite base. The living room features detailed wood columns with decorative corbels, crown molding, 9-inch base molding, a wet bar with granite countertops and 10-inch granite backsplash, and two new sliders that open out to a large deck that overlooks the backyard with a large grassy area and bougainvilleas lining the white picket fence. The master suite has a walk-in closet, a granite-topped vanity, and a large window with a view into a large planter area. And the master bathroom has a full tumbled travertine wall with stylish ornate trim and a tumbled travertine shower. This home also features flush mount speakers in the living room and the master suite, as well as a tankless water heater. And if you want more information about this property, give me a call anytime. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and thank you so much for watching.